Christmas Eve. I stole behind her in the frozen foods, and I touched her on the sleeve. She didn't recognize the face at first, but then her eyes flew open wide. She went to hug me and she spilled her purse, and we laughed until we cried.
As I turn to make my way back home, the snow